Welcome to National Night Out. I'm Chief Tony Mata here from the San Jose Police Department. This is a great event. I want to welcome everyone and thank you for hosting these events. It is our pleasure to get out and meet you. This is very important, not only for the police department, but for our community, so that we get to know each other, because that's the way we build trust and confidence in each other, but more importantly with the San Jose Police Department. So again, thank you for your continued support. And everyone here at the police department is looking forward to getting to meet you. Thank you.
I'm Sergeant Prescott with the San Jose Police Department, and we're at Obie Whaley Elementary School for National Night Out. If you've been wondering what National Night Out is, I'd like you to think about it as a neighborhood cookout, community gathering, where the police department and the community get together, get out, get to know your neighbors, get to know your local police officers, so we can make your community a safer, better place to live.
National Night Out!
I'm here with Nancy Keough. I want to thank you very much for putting this on, doing all the hard work to get this rock wall, jumpy house, tacos, everything set up.
You're welcome.
I'm going to ask you a couple questions.
Go ahead.
What does National Night Out mean to you?
National Night Out to me means it's a bond and a bridge between the police department, our community, our neighborhood. It helps to bring us together and helps us to build trust, build a good community where people have a sense of, like, they feel that they can trust our police department, that they come out, they know our community, things like that. That's why I promote this strongly. I do this every single time when there is one, and I want our community to know that they can contact the police department. We're good. There's good people, and we can build a bridge between the little gaps that we have here and there.
And how many years have you been doing this, Nancy?
Since I've been in this community, I've done this for two. This is my second year. The first year I did it before with Captain Todd, and then this is my second year because last year we couldn't do it due to COVID. But this year I did like this.
And what do you think our turnout's going to be today after the final show up?
Right now I'm already at 250.
250.
250 already, and that's not accounting our volunteers or anyone yet. But I'm thinking the final turn about 300 people.
About 300 people.
And that's not even with promoting it.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Officer Rita Perez with the San Jose Police Department, and today we are at Nagley Park with Richard Schroeder. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you for having us.
Good to have you here.
Can you tell us what's going on in your neighborhood?
Oh, all kinds of stuff. But what's going on today is National Night Out.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Were you participating in last year's National Night Out as well?
Yes, we were.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. Yeah, and how long have you been in San Jose?
I've been here at least about 7 years now.
Wow. Yeah. Isn't it the best city?
Indeed. it's awesome.
Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Great place here. Great little neighborhood here with Nagley Park. So yeah.
What do you like most about San Jose?
Yeah, it's really nice little neighborhood here, and then we're really close to, you know, downtown dining and just lots of things to do. So
very accessible.
Yeah.
Lots of good food downtown.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What do you have going on tonight? I see you're cooking.
Well, tonight we're hosting National Night Out, and we're doing hot dogs and gourmet sausages.
Gourmet. It's gourmet. Very good.
Yes.
Okay, I'm Carla Davis, and I'm part of the Cottle de Lane Neighborhood Association, and we're located between Cottle Road and Blossom Hill borders, and we're just partnering up with the Southside Community Center for National Night Out, and it's basically about getting the community together and partnering with the police department and the other safety officers and just getting to know the neighbors and trying to get them out to let them know that, you know, unity and solidarity is important to the neighborhoods, and getting to know the officers as well and who patrols our areas and partner with them.
Officer Diaz with the San Jose Police Department. We're here with our neighbors at the Brenda Lopez Plaza. I'm here with community organizer Rosalinda. Rosalinda, what do we have going on here today with our neighbors?
Tonight is our official National Night Out event, and we are hosting a special one-time event, which is our vaccine clinic.
Oh, nice. So why did you want to host a National Night Out event?
The National Night Out event just brings out residents. We come out in unity to get to know each other, and we just sort of just get to know our neighbors. Really, that's what the whole premise of the event is supposed to be about.
Nice. Have you hosted any events like this in the past?
This is my fifth NNO that I've been hosting on this plaza since 2016. Yeah.
Perfect. All right. And can you tell me some of the benefits of getting to know the officers that patrol your area?
One of the most important benefits is just the trust that is given between the residents and the San Jose Police Department officers. And what happens when you have trust with the residents is that they're more willing to call in crime and issues and concerns that plague our community, because historically we've been an underreporting community. And so NNO kind of just helps strengthen those ties so that when things happen, we're willing to share with the police department and people that can help and support us.